you know, when I started actually doing research on my own and figuring out that there is no real picture of Earth, like there's not one picture of Earth, and we haven't been back to the moon since 1961 or 1969, and you start, and then it becomes like conspiracy theory.